My name is Carnabas Rollins. My journey is beginning. A journey that I hope will open the doors of life to me and link my past with my future. A journey that will bring me to a strange and dark place. From Hammerfell to Skyrim to a house called Rollinwood. A world that I have never known, with people I have never met. People who tonight are still only shadows in my mind, but who will soon fill the days and nights of my tomorrows.
Hey, Hill.
Hill here.
Gaming.
Tolf, dear, we need to talk.
Good to see you.
Yes. All right, you've pawned off the duties of the Archmage to me when it should be you that's in charge of the college. So, you are going to be the Archmage. Even though I will carry the title. So, I do need continued training. I need to learn more about Magicka. I am practically an apprentice when it comes to magic. So, is there anything more I can learn about alteration magic?
At this very moment, no. However, well, I've been working on something. An improvement on the Ebony Flesh spell. I've made progress, but then hit a snag. I think perhaps you could help.
Really? How?
I need you to collect some dragon scales. And not just any dragon scales. As I've said, I made some progress using the essence of dragon scales, but they're just not quite potent enough. My knowledge of Skyrim's history is far from complete, but I did some research and discovered two things. First, there are ancient references to dragon heart scales. What little I could learn suggests they may be what I need. Second, there are stories of a dagger called Cavazine's Fang, said to be sharp enough to carve individual scales off a dragon. First, you'll need to retrieve the dagger, then use it to carve a few scales off a dragon. Presumably a deceased one.
Well, given that dragon sightings are so rare here in Skyrim, and some believe that they just might be myths, this is going to be a task that will be very difficult to accomplish. So, good luck with that.
Ah, well, now you can help me directly. Far more useful, I think. Please do let me know if you change your mind.
I'm just curious, though, is there anything else you can tell me about the dagger?
Not much, I'm afraid. It was named Cavazine's Fang after the dragon worshipped by this particular sect of the cult. They were said to be quite fond of ritual sacrifices. So fond, in fact, that the high priest spent a great deal of time sharpening the dagger. That way, it was always ready for the next inevitable victim. Perhaps not the brightest spot in Skyrim's history, eh?
Yes, perhaps not.
A most pleasant chat. Until the next.
Yes, Archmage. Very pleasant. Onman. All right, let's see what we have here. Alright, so I need to obtain the dagger. And Urag also has something for me to find Shalador's writings. These two things could lead to me being more magically inclined. Let's go. right, Shalador's writing seemed to be closest. All right, Bandit, keep your distance. So much health. Wonder what will run out first, my magicka or his life? Well, the answer was the paralysis spell. What would a giant be doing with Shalador's writings? There. All right, here we are. The insights. There's something over here in the distance. Let's check it out, Bandit. What? Ice race, look out. Get yourself to safety. Staff of Magnus definitely comes in handy. And we have another Sky Shard. There, I've finally been in the presence of enough of them that I can reflect on becoming more powerful in some area. I'm not sure which yet, though. So this was it? I was hoping that there might have been some sort of a wild shrine. Wraith. Interesting. Look at that bear. Thank you. Ow! All right, we're done here. Apparently there's no sign of the bear. And I know better than to use the Staff of Magnus on one the next time I encounter a bear. All right, where's our next stop? Nothing over here. All right, I think we have quite a trip ahead of us, Bandit. I can't get over calling you that. Yet you seem to like it. Oh, they've got a new guard here. I think there was a red guard here before, and we had to kill him. Some sort of skirmish. Let's see. Make sure I'm going the right way. Of course not. Oh, the Khajiit are back. All right. Uh-oh. All right, Bandit, get to safety. There's another one. I'm growing weary of being a mage. But it seems like it's the only way to continue to improve my abilities. All right, here we go. Need to sell off stuff. I'm close to capacity. Hopefully, this is just a simple matter of coming into this. I don't know what you want to call it, barrow, and retrieving the dagger and Leaving should be very simple. I can see them this time. I can see it was trying to dodge. Still hear footsteps. There's so many doors, so many ways to go here. The crypts. But it looks like my goal might be up ahead, here on the left. All right, Bard. I think I'm ready to find a new companion. Secrets of Ragnvald. Two hero hearts, two hidden keys, one fallen priest who lies beneath. Hail Sarek, hail Torsten. Raise them in your songs. Who tricked Mad King Otar and rescued Ragnvald for all? Otar, once our chieftain, glorious in battle, fair in judgment. Those days ended in pain. Dark voices whispered into Otar's mind. Nobility shouted down, once good, now craven priest. Fair folk of Ragnvald, good Nords and true, broken by his will, our city eaten alive. Send Sarek, send Torsten. Sure spirits, swords that don't fail. Otar was bent back, but never destroyed. Bound instead, contained two heroes, two keys. I hear chanting. It's one of those word walls. Thank you. fuck, the fang is right there in that chest. And I'm sure there's probably no way for me to get through here. Talking about keys, I might have to find them. Wait here. This sarcophagus has been locked shut. It will require two items to open it. All right, I'm gonna have to find what those items are. So, those guillotines I'm hearing probably leads to something. There's nothing down here. All right, then. We will need to go into Ragnvald's crypts. A bit differently. No, you don't. office is filled with Draugr. Takes care of that one. There's more. What? What? Behind me? No! Could have gotten behind me. There's nothing here. No, too powerful. Now, supposedly, there's a third Draugr. Oh, a spell book. Restoration. That was close. Whatever it is I'm looking for, I haven't found yet. Perhaps it's here, in Ragnvald's temple. feeling I've just walked around in a circle. I'm right back where I started. And I don't have the items needed to open that crypt. Here we are. And why do I think once I remove this from the pedestal, it's going to cause trouble? Well, let trouble commence. Down. All right, there's the other. No! With the arrow. Fool. All right. Now. Take this emerald necklace. And what do we have here? Not much. All right, one skull. One more to go. There, I finally found the second skull. Where's the other one? Still paralyzed. Torsten. Now, is there a way out of here? Looks like there was once.
you something. There. Sky shard. Very hidden away. All right, let me recharge. Oh, Staff of Magnus needs charging too. Interesting. Okay, we're back. And now I just need to place the skulls in the appropriate slots. What? I wasn't expecting this. No effect whatsoever. And the Staff of Magnus doesn't help either. That. He's up there. No. Let's see. Does this thing really know where I am? Take them both on. Hmm. making a dent in this OTAR. These Archmage boots, which give me 44% resistance to shock, probably be destroyed already. Still have barely damaged him. Alright, we'll have to go to my only fallback when it comes to Magicka. OTAR. That was quite a fight. Now let's see if we can go and find this Fang. Yes, here we are. Kavazing's Fang. Ring of Tremors. Can sell it. Well, another word wall. Suppose one day I need to look into what these walls are, and what these words are, and why I can make them out. Just barely. All right, it's time to return to the college. Excuse me, coming through.
Private.
scary as your ag. Your ag.
Greetings, Archmage.
Greetings. I found more of Shalador's work.
Excellent. I'll start translating it. Shouldn't take me more than a day or two. Fight well.
All right. Okay, then. As you were. The Archmage is taking his leave.